1:28 p.m. The lesson 316 ready. We'll begin at any time. We are here at Nanjing East Road, Taipei, the Linsen Park. You are watching the model, the Gangdewei Losheng Hospital, which should be preserved as a history preservation site, but was destroyed by the government's new land project. All right, it's been 6 long years. This is their coming back. Let's cut the long story short. On March 16, today, Losheng preservationists, dozens of citizen group, and thousands of people coming from different places are going back to Kaidagelan Boulevard. A group of 100 volunteers will keep down. We'll kneel down, not kneel down for each 6 steps, holding the measuring tool for the wilds of crack. At least near walker volunteer would like to show that development in Taiwan has been affected the sea. But the lie that harmed the land and the people also, this is a move. Demanding the government to stop construction of the Xinzhuang MRT maintenance depot, which would take away thousands of lives. Alright, you're watching Losheng people grouping with their supporters. And Losheng residents coming a long way from the Xinzhuang to Taipei. Now they are sitting on their downloaded handicap scooter and waiting for the ready to begin. And the construction of Xinzhuang MRT maintenance depot, which involves excavation of the hills for land flattening, started in 2009, triggering a large-scale landslide crisis affected by the subsidence. Many houses in Losheng, as well as the Huilong Hospital built on the campus, have suffered cracks, which are growing in numbers and wealth. The director of Department of Rapid Transit System, which is DORT's Chai Huangsheng, say Xinzhuang Depot is in landslide crisis. There's a distance of 1 centimeter downward sliding does not mean landslide is happening. However, DORT's just denied there was any downward sliding. Here, before changing their explanation, we would like to question the DORT. Is DORT's the Rapid Transit Department going to change their explanation only when the distance of downward sliding is more than 20 centimeters, when the depot is covered by the mob. This is the main question and demand and their main suffering, which will be justified today.
Alright,
occupy Taiwan to be continued.